What do you want? You come to mock me? Come to laugh at the tragedy that is the life of Three Sheets Dutong? No, not the writ. Let's not talk about that. It's my secret shame. Just the thought of that writ brings tears to my eyes. It tears at my poor, miserable soul. Yeah, that's what I need to do. Confess my sins. Then I'll feel better. Oh, I'm a despicable person. A bad, bad man. The writ, it's a fake. A forgery. I made it all up!
Bus, what are you saying? I better sober you up.
Oh, I hate that restorative potion. Oh, that stuff tastes like vomit baked in a glaze of goat hair and garnished with a sprinkling of horse dung. And now I have the strangest memory, as if I... Oh, no. Did I say anything to you, stranger? Anything about, an imperial writ? What? No, I never said any such thing.
I heard what you said, Dutong. I knew you cheated Mother Quan out of this place, and now we have proof. You can't get out of this now.
Ah, I see what you're after. Oh yes, Three Sheets Dutong was not born yesterday, or the day before that. Indeed, we are speaking the language of commerce. I will give you a great deal of silver to keep this little secret from getting out. Lots of silver for both of you, if you keep quiet about this.
I don't know, Dutong. I could really use the silver, but Mother Quan is such a nice old lady, I'm just not sure what to do. Right, of course, what was I thinking? Old Mother Quan's a good woman. She deserves to have her tea house back.
Boss, people aren't gonna like us when they find out what you did. Maybe we should get out of here.
That's the smartest thing you've said since I hired you. Let's go.
Well done. It'll be nice to have old Mother back in charge again. You should tell Mother Quan she got her tea house back. Now things can go back to the way they were.
Hello again, dearie. I hope you're having a nice time here in my... in Master Dutong's tea house. Oh, of course I do, dearie. It was all I ever had. No children of my own. But it's Master Dutong's tea house now. You can't argue with an imperial writ, you know. A forgery? Are you certain? That scoundrel! No wonder he left here so fast. Cheating an old woman out of her hard-earned living. The very nerve. People, listen to me. Master Dutong has left. This brave young lady exposed him for the fraud that he was. The tea house is mine again.
Hooray for Mother Quan! Her tea house is back in business!
You've given me back the only thing I ever cared about. And you've done a service for this town, too. I'm going to turn this place back into a respectable, quality tea house. I don't have much. The only reward I can offer is my humble thanks. That and a promise that you will always be welcome here at Old Mother Kwan's.
I may be drunk, but that doesn't mean I am a drunk, because I'm not. Well, just a little bit. But I'm brave, too. I'm going to go close the Great Dam and save the town. I'll be a hero. That'll show them all. I just need another drink to get my courage up. Wine! Someone bring me more wine!
You've been saying that for 3 days, Rue. Minister Shang's already looking for other people to close the dam, and you'll look a fool after all your boasts.
Leave Zhang alone!
Zhang! You can't stay up here forever. This isn't your home. You need to come back with me to the farm.
No. Zhang not want to go home. Zhang doesn't want to see Ox.
It wasn't your fault. It was an accident. I need you back at the farm. Now let's go, Zhang.
No. Leave Zhang alone. Or Zhang get angry and smash things!
No. Please don't, Zhang. I'll just go over here and leave you alone. What? Oh, hello there. Don't let Zhang bother you. He's really quite harmless. He's just a little upset right now. Zhang is no ordinary ogre. He is, despite his simple nature, very skilled. I am Dong Ping, Zhang's employer. Zhang works on my farm, but the other day he accidentally killed one of my oxen, and since then he has refused to come back. Some of the patrons here are unnerved by his size. I'm worried that if he doesn't leave with me soon, the owners may take matters into their own hands. If he gets hurt, or worse, I'll be ruined. I can't run the farm without him, but I don't know what else to do. He won't listen to me. You will? I must warn you. Zhang is, well, he's very strong-willed and very strong. I am grateful for your help, but please be careful. Zhang the ox carrier came by his name honestly. I would hate to see him hurt you, or anybody else for that matter. Speak softly to him, and you should be okay.
Go away! Zhang not want to speak to you. Zhang kill ox. Zhang too strong, too rough with ox. Zhang not want to hurt ox. Zhang only playing. Now Zhang cries for ox. Ox like to play with Zhang. Ox like it when Zhang throw her in the air and catch her. Zhang missed. Zhang dropped ox on her head. Ox is dead. Ox was Zhang's friend. Zhang killed a friend and now Zhang is bad. Master have other ox. Master won't starve. Master better off without Zhang. Zhang is lonely. Ox must be lonely too. Maybe Ox will forgive Zhang and we be friends again. I will go and see. You have been nice to Zhang. Zhang like you. Zhang hope you have good day.
Thank you so much. I was at my wit's end. You've done me a great service today. Come, Zhang. Let's go home.
Zhang coming. Zhang go home now.
Thank you for convincing that poor ogre to leave. Such a sad story, really. He certainly seemed harmless enough, but the customers were leery of him. Here, this is a little something to thank you for your help.
Nuupa ia kupu sa ia elwath kraka ia nano uksaro iso wak nikano wo napia shatia uko. Piat shatia kraka ia nano uksaro wo nofatase ia. Ika kahia wo noka kihia ia, wo shathia oka uki ia aya yuye wai. Woso awi ia ni tu wo uksun puno. Piat shathia kraka ia, nano uksaro wo nofatase ia. Wasrafno sositu no ko ota napia ifa ye ok. could cause we were worn out here if we are weak enough. Wonova air susatia sonsifonia sonsi ifog. Niwupa air cupusa air earworth cracker air nano uxaro isoak nikano wonapia shatia uko. Wonova air susatia sonsifonia sonsi ifog. Kukethitas umpono, sahwa kawi ea ithiak. Piat shatia kraka ea nano uksaro o no fatasi. Noko wo ifawea ok, kun one wipitia. Kosi we were ya will not be out if we are of our weekend. Was laugh no so sit you no go otra napia if I oak. Well, cook a little sumpono, sukokot awokatia, will not fatasi. Sosawa ea wak, tasi no ni nano yopa napia ifa ea ok. Kutkosi wiwa ea, wo nova ea ifa wia ok ta wiki no. To faria wo sa ya wo koko ka pikita wo sa ya sawa fonia ak. Ok niko fia apania sasa tatasi no ni nano yok yo wea sonsi ya wo yo wea. Piershat uk ni uksa ia sun puno kanhun wo ushashia uksa hia ka. Wo kuketita sun puno, su kokot awokatia wo nofatasia. Ia ia, wowo ia, kukuania sinia ia ia. Ika kahia wo noka kike ia, wo shathia oko uki ia aya yulia wa. niwu sosawa ea wak, tasi no ni nano yota napia ifa ea ok. Noko wo ifa ea ok, kun one wipifia. So awi ni tu uksun puno. Utatsa ya okayowe ya fonya sisa ya brusta, pafawe ya towe ya.